Now, your NTXHondaDealers.com sports desk.
10 days before the start of Cowboys training camp, the team today found a replacement for suspended middle linebacker Rolando McClain. Former Cowboys linebacker Justin Duran agrees to a one-year contract in Dallas after spending last season with the Atlanta Falcons.